If you're seeing damage like this on your vegetable leaves, it's most likely from caterpillars. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to treat for caterpillars. So the first thing you want to do is to remove all of the damaged leaves. And then you want to take some BT and read the label before you use this so you know how much to use. Then the last thing to do is to soak your plants with this pesticide water mix.